The replace face tool is really quite useful in creating some more complex designs. And as the name suggests, the replace face tool simply replaces one face within your design with some other face within your design. So for example, here I just have a simple yellow cube. But if I'd like to make that design a little bit more complex, maybe I could replace this flat yellow face with this very complex curved green face. And it's really a nice and simple process to use this tool. I'll just go into Tools here and Replace Face. First, I'll want to select the face to remove from the body, so that would be this face here. And once I'm happy with my selection, I can tap Next. And then select the face that I'd like to replace with. So in this case, maybe my green face somewhere here. Right away, we can see that my yellow cube has essentially extruded all the way up to the green curved face in this case, and it's replaced that flat face with a much more complex curved face. Notice in the top left-hand corner, I also have an option called Other Side, so I can tap this on or off as needed, depending on which side of my green face I might like. If I'm happy with the selection here, I can tap the Done check. So I still have my two bodies here, but if I'd like to take a closer look at what exactly has happened, I'm actually just going to delete this green body here for a second, and I can see exactly what's happened. Instead of the original flat face on my yellow object, it is now a much more complex shape, as I've replaced that flat face with the curved face of that green body. So now let's take a look at using the Replace Face tool in a more complex application. In this case, let's say I'm designing the top half of an enclosure for a drone as an example here. And we can see I have two unique bodies. I have kind of the base of the drone there in the white, just that kind of flat body there. And then I have a more complex curved revolved body. That's kind of my see-through orange body up at the top. But what I'd like to do here is essentially I'm looking to extrude this flat face here all the way up until maybe it hits the bottom of my more complex revolved face. So this is a perfect example of where Replace Face might be quite useful to help create a fairly complex design. So I do this in the exact same way. I can just go into Tools, Replace Face, select the face I'd like to replace, and then what I'd like to replace it with. Double check that I am replaced on the correct side here. And if I'm happy with that, I can tap the Done check. And now again, this is looking like the top half of the enclosure I was looking for. And of course, if I'm done with my orange body here, I could hide that or delete just to take a look at my much more complex design here. So now that we've taken a look at using the Replace Face tools, in the next lesson, we'll take a look at using some items.